Step one is we're going to spray paint the side walls of this fireplace. As you notice, everything's been taped off. The other side of the fireplace has been covered up so that none of the spray paint can go into the other room. And you can see a pretty simple process.